So, back to Liverpool Street. It's a bit cloudy.
Yes, it is. Liverpool Street. That's newish. And Spoons is behind it. Anyway. And
let's let windows down. Less busy than Friday, as you would expect. Not a working day. So, number one, Wild Hop Adnams, 4.8% alcohol by volume. And upstairs, you probably guessed. So, I could have breakfast, but I'm breakfast out. Traditional English bitterness. B plus and a bit. 3.25 on the untapped scale. So, number two. Meantime, London Pale Ale. 4.3% alcohol by volume. A pale ale for London. Very warm up a bit. First of all, smell the hops, the American hops. Really nice and hoppy. And I give it A++ because it's already quite good. I think it's going to get better as it warms up a little bit. Having been in the fridge. Don't put ales in the fridge. Naughty. Okay, that's it.
It's raining, so a bit cold beats me.
Go on.
The dots of slurp. It's a John Oldcastle with rain against the back of my head.
It's an issue. Although it's a nice pub. There's no real age. Okay, this is Belhaven Old Gold, made in whiskey barrels, I suspect. They're owned by Green King. 5% alcohol by volume. They're supposed to be whiskey notes. I can't smell it. But then I wouldn't be able to anyway. Oh yeah. That's whiskey or slightly cidery. I like it. B plus and a bit. 3.25. That's the second today. Who would have thought? London carpets, Mr. Manning. This is Ale of Arrows by Coach House Brewing. 4% alcohol by volume. A little bit fruit creamy, you can see by the size of the head. And yes, I'm really done it, so it's good. Easy drinking, but it's okay, don't get me wrong. I'm going to give it a B+, but I'm not keen on creamy beers.
Craft beer cold in the rain. Very rain.
Hopefully Mr. Manning really would, the locals up, look at the taps. Anyway, Green Hop IPA by Dark Star, 6.5% alcohol by volume. This is packed out, I think there's some sort of wedding thing available. Available? Happening? Whatever. Wow. Wow, B++, taste strong, is strong, cold body, huge amount of hops. I don't know where the guy is from behind the bar, but he knows his beer. And this, first of all, look at the redness. This is a Saison, raspberry and lemon, Partisan Brewing, 4% alcohol by volume. And mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne, close enough, on ice. Look at the floor. I like that. It's sharp and sweet at the same time. B++. A discussion about Cantillon trombos. He knows what he's talking about. I don't know, but I think that's slightly more than a half. This is from Cigar City. 7.5% alcohol by volume. Ja Halal. And some sort of musty. Full body, musty, strong. Blows your head off. You gotta be prepared, so it's a B++.